Oh my God, what is this? A new show over here on my channel after all the thousands of different kinds of shows, Love Advice stream, the Ghost Story stream, and now, you know how YouTube always recommending things that we did not expect. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the comment section. So, if you're wondering why Cyril is not wearing much, dressed in a ganji, we imagine the comment section to be exactly like this. So, the best part is this is a reaction video only. We're calling it something else. Quickly, don't draw attention to it. And Cyril has a lot of cooking videos in his YouTube recommendations.
So, I think YouTube has become like my master chef, so to speak. Anything you're there for entertainment, you're there to learn.
This is Rubika Kitchen, 4.16 million subscribers. What I would give to be her.
So Ruby is trying to basically make roti chapati naram garam phuli hui mazedar recipe.
And yo, the phuli hui part, that's the part that we always mess up. Hum log theek se nahi kar pate. So even I was like, bro, I want to watch this. Hum log saath mein baith ke dekhenge, ye comment section ban ke dekhenge.
But before we do, go ahead, Hoza, I have to ask you, like, do you make chapatis?
Hello, I eat them. So yes, I've tried a couple of times and I mess it up very badly. So I'm happy to learn with you, Cyril, over here today on the comment section.
All right, here we go.
Welcome, welcome, Ruby ke kitchen mein welcome, mere pyare.
Hey, stop, stop. The intro sounds so much like another channel I'm watching, which is Mike from Virtual Reality Oasis.
Welcome.
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 Anyway, that's unrelated information. Of course, this is the comment section, aisa hi hota hai. Please continue.
Aaj hum bada simple, lekin most important thing in our life, jiske liye hum mehnat karte hain, wo kya hai? Roti ke liye.
I was going to say money.
Basically, हर घर में बनती है हर आज.
Good technique.
अरे अरे अरे.
What?
Is he giving it a haircut?
Did she just spray water on the roti? Or was
it
oil?
No, that's oil, oil. Anyway, hey Cyril, Cyril. Rubika Kitchen, get out of full screen. Go hit like on the video and subscribe right this moment. These
why am I subscribing?
I'll do it from mine after this. Everybody subscribe to this channel.
दो कप गेहूं का आटा है जो जिससे हम रोटियां बनाते हैं.
That's nice.
हम डालेंगे आधा टीस्पून नमक और.
Oh, one second. That's not आधा टीस्पून. I have teaspoons.
They got very big teaspoons in their house. Cyril, please.
Okay.
No, कैसा?
दो टीस्पून तेल.
I said already they got very big teaspoons. Hey, okay, listen, listen. She's saying teaspoons, but wo feel pe, she's cooking wo feel pe na. The best cooks, okay, they cook on feel only.
Fair enough.
They say
enough.
Two teaspoons, but bhujuk karke kar dete, then it tastes better.
रोटियां सभी को बनाने आती है लेकिन अक्सर जगह ऐसा है कि मुझे रिक्वेस्ट आई है कि आपके स्टाइल में रोटी बताएं.
I'm loving Ruby's detail to also cleanliness. Like she's got a glove, you know.
So far, is this the technique you follow, Cyril? A little bit of oil, water and all.
Yeah, you can also if you don't want to use oil, you can use ghee. Okay, so ghee also works a little bit, and then you massage it in with the salt and you keep on adding water till the dough starts to form a little bit.
I but feel weird when people shot. Use massage for food and all. Massage for humans, I thought. Anyway.
Knuckles वगैरह फोड़ फोड़ के यूं.
Okay.
मेरी समझ में नहीं आता कि इतना लोग क्यों करते हैं मेहनत.
Oh, there's no need to do that.
आटे को हम जो है वो नरम नहीं गूंदेंगे. नरम गूंदने से क्या होता है जो inexperienced people होते हैं ना.
You're talking about me?
तो सबसे पहली टिप तो यही है कि आटे को बहुत ज्यादा नरम ना करें और ना सख्त. तो बस इस तरह से रखें कि मीडियम हो, सॉफ्ट की तरफ जरा कम हो. जितना हम मेहनत करते हैं ना इतना उससे फास्ट ये सेट होगा. तो चले इसको रेस्ट देते हैं, हम कवर करके रखते हैं. तो आप 10 मिनट के लिए रेस्ट देंगे. 10 मिनट हो गई है और हमने
10 मिनट्स लेटर. So what happened for 10 minutes? You just leave it for 10 minutes.
So you have to leave it alone in like a covered place. If you don't have
just
this...
Leave it alone. Don't go talk to it or anything.
Yeah, leave it alone it. And you can put a like there's a cloth over it, yeah?
I can get to this part. Iske baad main nahi kar sakta.
That is a good door.
Hey,
one second. Hold on. I just have to... This bottle of oil has lasted me for at least 2-3 months, Jose.
Milna sahi aur sikna sahi, heat matlab sahi. तभी सॉफ्टर अच्छी बनेगी. सिर्फ एक चीज से नहीं बनेगी.
Got it. There, she just answered a stupid question.
It's a good technique, by the way.
This is the important part. Please don't distract me.
अब बेलन को ये वाला पोर्शन जो है, इसको थोड़ा सा टिल्ट रखना है, यानी ये जमीन पे इसको टच करना है, और ये एयर में है. तो अब ये वाला जो पोर्शन है इससे हम घुमाएंगे.
यो अपने को ये पता नहीं था, दैट्स व्हाई माय रोटीज आर कमिंग आउट सो बैडली. Cyril, what is this side trick? You knew this side trick, wala?
It is. Actually, it's like that. Yeah, and it automatically rotates itself at the end of it. In case your dough gets sticky, you should put a little more flour on it, and it'll turn around.
हाँ, dry flour कम जाएगा. अगर डालना है तो डाले, लेकिन फिर अगर रोटी सेकते वक्त dry flour नहीं होगा, तब भी रोटी क्या है?
One big ass roti.
तब जितना extra मिलेगा ना sir.
यहाँ भी अगर है, तो इसको भी कर ले यूँ.
अरे क्या हो रहा है?
One second. I just want to stop out here. Jose, are you seeing this? You're trying to tell me that doesn't look like it's got maybe a little more than require oil.
मैं रितु जी को benefit of the doubt देना चाहता हूँ. I feel like she's put this much because अभी अगला रोटी आएगा ना, उसके ऊपर जाएगा, तो वो ऊपर का जो फिल्म है वो ऊपर का रोटी का नीचे का हिस्सा पे जाएगा.
This is my feeling. चपाती burgers बना रहे क्या?
We'll see. Please continue. Oh, look at that. My
That's
God.
Nice. That is actually amazing,
Rituji,
man. That would
amazing,
look good.
Amazing.
All I'm saying, Rituji, please, just let it be like this. Yeah, that's it. Just let it be there. Yeah, it'll take in the oil.
She
yeah.
wants spray more.
Just leave it there. Leave it there. No.
Aya, ma'am, kya kar diya? Achha, no. There's one more roti coming on top there, na, Cyril.
Okay. Leave it. No, ma'am, please.
Oh, vaccine ka second dose.
Listen, you'll be fine. Don't worry about it. You're okay. You're going to survive, right?
परेशान मत होइएगा, सॉफ्ट रोटी और अच्छी बन जाए वो ही बड़ी इम्पोर्टेंट है. आहिस्ता होगा कि कितना चूल्हा रखना है, मीडियम हाई रखना है. चूल्हे को बंद करते हैं और ये देखें गर्मा गर्म कैसी सॉफ्ट और
It does look soft. I agree. The roti is amazing. Ritu ji, super technique.
Cyril freaking out on the oil.
I can't like. That is soft.
Wow.
That
oh my
is
God,
soft.
My mouth is watering, bro.
Nahin soft rahegi. Wajah kya hai? Neem garam pani se aata gunna. Number 2, dry flour ko nahi rakhna. Number 3, thoda sa aate ko hard rakhna taki mile equally. Soft hogi to equally nahi milegi to phulegi bhi nahi aur soft bhi nahi rahegi.
Okay, thoda
hum. Ye bahut pasand hai shakkar roti ke sath. To ye dekhiye main ye dalti hu thodi si shakkar. थोड़ी सी शक्कर हमारा बेबी स्पून के साथ.
बेबी स्पून मैम,
ये बाबा स्पून है मैम.
बेबी स्पून.
How come the sugar not falling out of the
roti? Why is it not falling out of the roti? Okay, this personal preference is not, I think what Ruby ji has made is a fantastic roti, but I feel like it's a lot of oil and a lot of sugar.
Look, yeah? Sorry, I'm going to be on that's Ruby my ji's take. Side. I'm going to be the defender of Ruby ji because look, bolne ke liye bahut acha hai ki ye karo, wo karo, and all, but khane ka time pe then you're like, ah, gapa gap.
Chale, isko ye karo. तो कोई पेपर या पेपर टॉल रख के फिर बंद करते हैं तो क्या होता है कि ढक्कन में स्टीम आ जाती है गर्मी की, तो वो मॉइस्ट ना हो जाए रोटी.
अरे गुड टिप, दैट्स अ डैम गुड टिप.
दैट इज अ गुड टिप.
Because sometimes the moisture goes on there, the water falls back on your roti, and then it becomes like
say soft.
It gets messed up. So that's I learned so much from today, bro.
I definitely learn. I also
extremely entertained also. See, but now if Ruby ji eats your cooking, na Cyril, she'll be like, "Yar, ye khane mein swaad hi nahi hai."
Oh, 100%, 100% I agree.
कुछ tasty नहीं आ रहा है.
अब आप लोग बनाएं. अब मजे करें धमाल मचाने.
धमाल तो अच्छा है. Cute. Really awesome.
Simple, fun, मजेदार recipe के साथ. Love you all.
Love you too, man. Thank you so much. That was really,
I love
really
it. Right. She's very
sweet. I
love her
so much from this video. Bro, main ye try karne wala hu. I'm going to try. Fulawa roti competition. Wow, Cyril, I really want to see what else you have in your YouTube recommendations. Guys, if you're watching this, please don't forget to go hit like, subscribe. And she has a members area also, which I think Cyril is going to be joining. I will also be joining soon. Man, it's fun being in the comment section, Cyril. Usually we are that person and other people are being in the comment section. Ye toh bahut mazedar hai.
Yeah, I get it. I think what you mentioned now, right? If Ruby had to eat my cooking, you know, what would she say? And I think that's this is a comment section.
She would say, "Hack too." Now, you guys in the comment section sitting over there and about to leave your comments, or what is this? You are doing react videos now. Whatever you feel like commenting, please tell us which video you think we should bring on to the comment section next. Leave that in the comment section.
You can comment on this video and leave a comment on what video we should comment. It's like a
comment-ception.
That inception or conception comment section.
Conception is the term. If we had not already decided the name of the show, we would call it Conception. But we now we're calling it the comments section. I hope you like this new, in brackets, old new format. And chalo, bye. I'm fed up saying comment section.